Stories of devastation and mass deaths due to the Turkey-Syria earthquake have shocked people across the globe. In the midst of this, an unbelievable story of survival has come out. A newborn baby survived the deadly quake despite being stuck under the rubble of a building in northwest Syria, reported AFP. According to a relative of the newborn girl, her mother gave birth soon after the earthquake. The baby was found under the debris of collapsed building in a Syrian town called Jindayris, as reports.